Okay, we are trying another example of solving an inequality. They say solve the inequality and graph the solution. So we are given 2 into x plus 2 is less or equal to x minus 5. So let's remove the brackets. 2x plus 2 by 2 is 4 is less or equal to x minus 5. And then we can move this to this side, so we've got, actually we can move x to this side, move the constant to that side, so we've got 2x, we move x to this side, minus x is less or equals to minus 5, we move 4 to this side, which becomes minus 4. 2x minus x is x, less or equals to minus 9. Then they said we must plot it on a, we're plotting it on a number line. So let's say we've got 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9. This is minus 9. So x is equals to, so we will have a solid there. It's less or equals to minus 9. Actually, our number line is going to continue to that side. Minus 10, minus 11, minus 12, minus 13, minus 14. So actually, the graph looks like that. Make sure you circle this. If, for example, let's say the answer was x is greater or equals to, for argument's sake, greater than minus 5. So we're gonna have on our number line minus 8, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5 was gonna be here. So if there's no equal sign, you've got just a plane, not a bold circle. Then this is greater than minus 5. So our arrow will look that way. That's how you solve the inequalities.